Welcome to Cengage Learnings, SAM 2013 Online Tutorial Training Series, Completing a SAM Project, an installment of the Digital Course Support Services Self-Training Video Series for Students. During this training video, we will quickly review how to log into SAM. We will cover how to see your project assignments, how to launch them, how to download your instructions and start files, and how to submit them for grading, along with learning how to run reports. To begin, you will open SAM 2013. You may want to bookmark the site so that you can easily return to the site to complete your assignment. The URL is http://sam2013.cengage.com. Enter your username and password, and then select Login. Upon logging into SAM, you will arrive at the SAM home screen. To get started, you will select the SAM Assignments link in the left navigation bar. Click on the link to the assignment, and you will see your assignment details. Select the OK button. Here, you will be prompted to download your instructions document and your personalized start file. Open the instructions file, then your personalized start file. This way, you can either toggle between the files to work, or you can use the split screen environment. As students, you can work in the way that suits you best. To the left is an example of the instructions document. All instructions documents follow a similar format. They will give you the title of your project and the steps to complete the project. Each step details what is expected, but not how to complete the step. It is important to note that these may be similar to what is written in your text, but these steps should always be used to ensure that what you are doing in SAM is what is expected. To the right is your personalized start file. You will notice your name is already in the title bar at the top of the screen. Some files may start you completely from scratch, and some may be partially completed. Regardless, you will follow all of the steps that you see in the instructions to complete your project. Be sure to save your file one more time before you submit it for grading. The instructions document will detail the exact file name that SAM will be expecting. When you are ready to submit your project, you will revisit the SAM assignment screen. This is the same screen where you downloaded your files from initially. At the bottom, you will see the grade submission area. You will browse for your file, and then select the Submit button. As soon as your file is submitted, SAM will check to make sure the file format and size are correct, and that no viruses are attached to the file. Within a few minutes, your file will be graded. To get to the reports, click on the Results button. From here, you will change your report type to Projects, and then click on the Study Guide link. Click on the Radio button for the project you want your results for, and then the Generate Reports button at the top. This study guide will give you a high-level overview of how you did on each step of the project, as well as your total score. A second helpful project report is called the Download Submitted Projects. To get this report, make sure the report type is Projects, and the report name is Download Submitted Projects. On the far right of the project you wish to view, you will see a download link. Page 1 shows you your total score and how you did on each step. The final page of the project shows you your submitted project with in-text comments. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. Additional support information can be found at the student support page.